here we are in Hawaii. Well, welcome to the Prince Kuhio Plaza.
Well, thank you, Sam. Nice to see you here.
Do you know this place has special significance for us caricatures?
In what way?
I don't know if you've ever heard me talk about someone named Piotr.
Oh, yeah. Piotr.
Yes. Mm. Well, Piotr...
Of course, it's going to be fun.
Working on it.
Here we are at the Caricature Station, and I don't know if you've seen this, but I have a special tribute to the great Piotr Walczuk. Can you find it?
Oh, yes. Yeah.
This is our boy, Piotr. I hope I'm saying your name right. In Poland, I guess it's Peter, but who knows what it is in Hawaiian. But this is him. I made the eyes too close together, and I made him a little on the scruffy side.
I'm so utterly lazy, I don't even shave.
This is the mall of his youth. This is where Piotr went through puberty. Although I have a feeling that he was busy doing other things in his puberty. Than hanging out at shopping malls. Because he is such a potential legend in these parts, I've made a little sign here. I'm going to ask the public if they actually know this local legend. Stick it right up there.
Tiki maka, Piotr.
How about it? Hey, good. Elvis.
Piotr, I just want to say that it's been an honor to communicate with you at least digitally and cyberly, and I was hoping to get together with you here on the Big Island to share a little bit of Kahlua juice or some pokey pokey. But I see that you've got bigger fish to fry, and I hope that someday you'll let me shine your shoes.
I'm busy.
And that's all I've got to say about that. That's right.